Centuries ago, when feudal Japan was divided into warring armies, there developed professional spies, avengers for their lords, called ninja. Masters of the martial arts, disguise and illusion, they were seemingly able to disappear like wisps of shadows. The time has come for me, your father, to reveal to you the arts of ninjutsu, to use them to oppose men of evil and to have no fear. You will learn all of our secrets. Your destiny is to be the last of the ninja.
Peter McAllister, the only Occidental American ever to achieve the martial arts discipline of a ninja. Once part of a secret sect, he wanted to leave, but was marked for death by his fellow ninjas. He's searching for a daughter he didn't know he had. Pursued by Okasa, once the master's student, now sworn to kill him. The master found a new student. That's me, Max Keller. But we knew Okasa would be behind us, in the shadows, ready to strike again.
Jonathan Raven was an American boy being raised in Japan until his parents were killed by assassins. To avenge their death, he joined the Black Dragons, the very organization that murdered his parents. Now in Hawaii, with the help of his old military buddy Ski, he is searching for the son he has never seen.
We'll be right back. Thank you.